The job of VFX is really to expand and extend what we can do.
The special effects guys have these things, and they're these explosions that these guys can get really close to. I mean, goodness, they can stand right over them.
It's visceral. You can't ever mimic that, no matter how good special effects get. You can't ever mimic a man on fire being thrown at the camera.
An explosive that's contained in a cardboard shell that lives above the ground. We don't dig it in anymore, and it contains explosive, some safe, sort of fluffy debris that gets thrown out at speed, plus an element that produces a flash. And so that makes a very strong, high explosive looking signature. So what the use of the box bombs mean is that we can provide effects that are incredibly safe. You can get very close to them. We can achieve sequences and effects that usually would require massive amounts of computer generation.
It's pretty cool. I mean, we did some tests. I did some tests on camera where I was literally, you know, 2 feet away from it.
They might burn some nose hairs, but basically these stunt guys were just having a blast.
And it's one of these deals that if you're careful and you can work it, it's super realistic.
There's not much CGI here. Almost all of it's like in-camera, practical stuff. I show shots to people of dudes being blown up on fire and flying into the camera, and they go, wow, great CGI, it looks real. I said, well, it is real. They think, well, how do you do that? Said, oh. Yeah, special effects team is real good.